Relax, you still have your racks up, you'll have buybacks if LGD do win a big team fight, and if LGD wins a big team fight, that means RP is probably down, so it means they're probably not going high ground against buybacks. So if you're Liquid, play it safe, you still have cheese, maybe go for pickoff.
They disagree, but Bobo says if we get a kill right now, we could win. There's no buyback on Xiaowei. Oh, it gets hooked! There's no buyback! Xiaowei in huge trouble, he mechs himself up, but his team is not coming just
yet. They're coming now! Song's available, not being used!
There's more
now
hook.
They're on the
There's
run!
More hook.
Hook's cooling down! Boba can't get it off. He gets songed and he probably is going down. DD, though, no. here we go. Yao, RP, no, he says, like, don't want him. He backs up. Hooked again. It's a decision from Yao. RP is there, but not good enough. Skewering Boba back. There's another RP, but he's gripped. He's gripped and he's down. And Yao GD are being overrun in the shadow of their own base. 23 to 12. The racks to fall. Liquid can taste victory.
Oh my god, what is Team LGD China gonna do? They still have BKB available on Alchemist. He is by far the strongest hero. They are going for the throne. They say no more messing around. Will LGD make a great play? Sylar coming in. Oh, Infibo goes up. A huge long sun. Lobber Nyx Mike.
There's no RPs here. Can they really stop this fight without any RPs? The throne's gonna start dropping soon. Tier 4 is to fall. One's down. One to go for Liquid. LGD could be going
Lock
home.
He's gonna delay another two-man cog. Now Sylar need to fight. Does he have buyback? He got a buyback now. The throne under siege. Tier 4 tower's going down. BKBs are all over right now for Team Liquid. And Sylar, this gotta be his last hurrah. Boba, he's looking for more hooks. He finds two more. Now Sylar, man fight. Cheese gets pop on TC. They're going for the kill. We have RP in 20 seconds. Will there be 20 more seconds? I'm not sure. Sylar going for TC. They do get TC, but look at Korok. He's
Throne's
killing the throne.
Throne's almost dead. Not yet. Sylar to fall. Liquid are doing it. They're gonna
Team
take
Liquid.
It. LGD China
oh
are going
God.
Home. And Boba is on his feet!
Can you feel it?
Can you feel
it? I can feel it!
Team Liquid, you would have given them any chance against LGD China heading into this tournament. But they have shocked the world. They take a best of one. They're in the money. And the third place team from last year is out of the tournament.
Team Liquid has shown class. They have shown high level of play. And to be honest, they have shown how to win a ballsy game.